All right, guys, let's go ahead and get started tonight. Welcome back in. From last night, we had three breaks. Apologize for the inconvenience. Had three breaks that didn't get shipped here on time for last night. So appreciate you guys coming back, and we're going to break those tonight. So we've got Hit Parade Football's Best, and then we've got the basketball jersey and the football jersey that we'll do. And then at the end, we do our Hobby Box giveaway. So we do this about every month where all you got to do is win some of the auctions. So the more auctions you win for that particular weekend, the greater your chances. So at the end of this, we'll put every name, if you won from one auction to 40, we'll put you in the drawing, and then we'll random that off and see who's gonna walk away with the hobby box. So we're going to be giving away a box of 2015 Donruss. So a couple of, it says find two autographs or relics in there, so maybe something nice you can pull out of there. It's a nice set, so some nice vintage looking cards, as well as more of the modern stuff. So we'll do that at the end. We are going to do, just to reemphasize what I mentioned last night, we've got 10 breaks that we're going to be doing this weekend, but instead of our Saturday night, Sunday night schedule, we're going to do Friday night and Saturday night. So the auctions will end Friday night and we'll break Saturday night. So we've got past, present, and future we're going to be doing, which is a staple. We'll do a Hidden Treasures autographed baseball. We'll do a couple new ones for us, 2015 Triple Threads, 2015 Black and Gold football. We've got 2015 Donruss signatures that we'll do, 2016 Prime Sigs. We'll do another Football's Best from Hit Parade. And then we've got the brand new Series 1 of Hit Parade baseball that we did last night. And then the football and the baseball jerseys. So those 10 breaks are on eBay now. Actually, I think Donruss signatures will be up later tonight. So everything else is out there. And again, in Friday night, and we'll break it on Saturday night. All right, so let's go ahead and get started. We're doing a box of 2016 Hit Parade Football's Best. So there are 12 cards in here, 11 hits. You've got one rookie card that you get. And the last box that we did was pretty insane. So we had a Mike Singletary auto that was over $100 value on it. We pulled an Odell Beckham 2014 Immaculate auto jersey card. That was pretty sweet. So a couple of really nice cards out of that last box. So let's see if we can match that tonight. So here is who's got what for Football's Best. Brian P., you've got the Saints and the Giants. Brian S. is back with the Dolphins. Chris E., you've got the Vikings. David G. with the 49ers. Chris A., you've got the Bengals. Frank S. with the Colts. Garrett, you've got the Lions. Harlan, you've got the Broncos. Jason E. with the Steelers. Jeff D. with the Bills. Jordan C., you've got the Cardinals, Falcons, Bears, Jets, Raiders, and Seahawks. Mark N., you've got the Cowboys and the Jags. Michael J. with the Ravens. Robert G., you've got the Panthers, Patriots, and Redskins. Scott K. with the Chiefs. Scott O. with the Bucks and Titans. And then Travis T., you've got the Browns, Packers, Texans, Rams, Eagles, and Chargers. So all 32 teams sold, all 32 teams accounted for. So let's rock and roll on this. Let's see what we can pull out of here. I got my kids helping tonight. This is the quietest they've ever been. Hopefully save the best for last. What's up, Doug? How you doing tonight, man? All right, here we go. Good luck. First up, we got Tyler Wilson. Super jersey number 31 out of 35. And it's a Razorbacks. It's like a college card here, so I'll have to look that up. See who. I feel like that was a Raiders draft pick. 2013. I think it was drafted by the Raiders. We'll look and go by length of service on that since it's not listed on the card. All right, next hit. We've got Charlie Fry and Byron Leftwich. Little dual patch there. SP Reflections. No numbering on that. So we got the Browns and the Jags involved in that. So let's see who's got that. We got Travis T. and mark in. So that'll be a random. Hang on, sweetie. I got cards. All right, so we'll random that off at the end. All right, next up, not Dan Marino. We got a Dolphins guy throwing the football, but that is Dante Culpepper. It's a little 39 jersey there. Winning materials. The numbering on that one. Alright. You guys need that. Remind me to do that. Got to be random for that at the end. Alright, next hit. We've got sophomore sensations, Darren McFadden for the Raiders. Upper Deck Icons, that's going to be number 296 out of 299. All right, next we got Julius Peppers, game jersey for the Panthers. Numbering on that one. Alright, next hit, we got Travis Benjamin. 2012 Prime Sig rookie for the Browns, number 27 out of 49. Alright, next we got a Redskins here, boys. What do we got? Ooh. Malcolm Kelly. He was terrible. Rookie signatures and materials.
That was, I thought that was just Sean Jackson.
No. That's kind of like a bit. That's numbered 130 out of 375, looks like.
Is he still playing?
No. I think he barely even made the field. He was hurt.
Was he terrible
because he can't remember? Yeah, that was a big part of it. All right, we're next one. We've got a nice one here. Jonathan Stewart for the Panthers. Looks like a... No, it is not an on-card auto. Sticker auto there. Signature shots. No numbers on that one, but a nice hit. Alright, next auto. Got a Jags hit, Ernest Wilford. Number 945 out of 990. Rookie signature there. All right, next we got Michael Sam. Two of them here. Got a Michael Sam on card auto. I guess that's 2015 press pass. Number 164 to 175. And I think that's going to be drafted by the Rams. I think then signed with the Cowboys, maybe. Thanks. Come back over here. Stop leaning on the table. There's a reason why you guys are there. Alright, so Michael Sam on this one. So we will, I'll have to look that one up too. Let's see, so I got a couple of these I need to look up. All right, so now we've got the rookie card, and a nice one, Matt Ryan for the Falcons. Star rookies card there. All right, and then the last hit. Oh, we pulled him. We pulled his auto last night out of Prime Signatures. Another rookie card auto, Colin Kaepernick. Numbered 181 out of 199. On card auto there. A couple years ago, that would have been worth a little bit more. Not a bad hit there for 49ers. Maybe he can turn it around, kind of like our boy RG3, right? All right, so let me look up a couple of these cards, and then we've got the random. So let me double check on the Tyler Wilson and the Michael Sam, and then we've got a random to do, and that will conclude this break. So hang tight just 1 second. So drafted by Oakland. Yeah. All right, so that is going to be a Raiders hit. So Tyler Wilson going to the Raiders, and then Michael Sam. Drafted by All right, so Michael Sam is going to go to the Rams on this one. So that's going to be a Rams pickup there. All right, and then we've got a random to do. All right, so go ahead and bring you over here. We've got the Browns and the Jags. So we'll random this off 5 times. Team at the top's going to get it. Good luck. First, we got the Jags. Second, the Browns. Third, the Jags. Fourth, the Browns. And the last time, going to the Jaguars. So the Jaguars picking up the dual relic there of Charlie Fry and Byron Leftwich. And that'll do it for Football's Best. So we'll go ahead and get these cards mailed out to you guys tomorrow. Appreciate you joining us. We will do another box of this next weekend. Again, breaking Friday night, or ending Friday night, and we'll break on Saturday night.